yourself some luck.
Welcome, warrior. Sulky Silvertongue offers wonders from across the nine worlds. Rare objects, priceless artifacts.
And yet you have put a price on them.
Everything has value, wise one. And I ask only a fraction of its worth. What would you say to a piece of Christ's cross? Snakeskin from Ragnar Lothbrok's death pit?
These items do not look very impressive. Like this old shoe.
That belonged to the first Christian Pope. Or maybe it was a saint. It brings the blessing of their god.
They would need it with that shoe. And there's an old leather strap.
A shield strap belonging to the hero Sigurthr when he fought the great beast.
Yeah, my mother had one embroidered like that. And what about that helmet?
That was the helmet Halfdan the Black wore when he died in battle. It will protect you and bring good crops.
That is a lie. It was the helmet my father Baron wore the night he was killed.
Eivor?
I know you now, Sulky the Snake. And these are things from my old home. How much silver did Kjotve pay you to betray us?
No silver. It was not like that. I was there that night, but I did not fight for Kjotve. I ran.
Coward. I should cut you down.
No! Leave me alone!
You will answer for your actions.
Sulky will stay within the city. He finds safety within its walls.
Drit! Vi skulle flya! Nu!